Latin Academy with me, Kerry, for your Latin Fit workout this morning. It is week four. My goodness, time is flying. So, I did say last week that we would do a shuffle week, which means that we won't play the songs in the same order. For those of you who aren't used to the class, it probably won't make any difference for you, but for those of you who regularly do my class and have done for years, they will be going, oh, do we have to? But like I said last week, it keeps us on our toes. It keeps us active and working that little bit harder. So I think it's worth doing today. I think we're up for it. I think we're up for the challenge. Before we begin, I just want to quickly talk to you all about our forthcoming Let's Shine Together online. This is a very exciting opportunity to get everybody involved with a little bit of dance. It's to replace, if you like, what we would have done, our big annual Shine Show. It would have been on the 20th, I believe it would have been, of June. So a couple of weeks ago. Obviously we couldn't do it with the current circumstances, so we did have to think imaginatively. And we've come up with Let's Shine Together, or the Octagon Academy have come up with the Let's Shine Together. And it basically, we're kind of doing like a bit of a flash mob dance style. Everybody at home can film themselves doing a set piece of choreography, which the lovely Katie Leader has done for you all, which is available. Everything's available on the website, so have a look. Take a look. There's three different sections, an easy, medium and hard. For those of you who aren't too dance orientated, then the easy level is, it really is easy enough. Anybody can do that. And then if you want to challenge yourself a little bit more, go for the medium. And the, for those avid dancers, those experienced dancers, then the third one, the harder one, is a good challenge for you too. You film yourself doing it. You send it into the Octagon and it all gets put together. So lots, hopefully hundreds and hundreds of videos will get put together into a video, which will be a good way to commemorate our lockdown experience with dance. And I hope that you at home will get involved. Like I said, it's for everybody. It's not just for dancers. So family, friends, spread the word and have a go. It'll be good fun. Right, we need to crack on. Make sure you've got lots of space around you, everyone, the usual. Have you got a towel to hand, your water bottle? And let's go into our shuffle. I will warn you, the cool down might come in on this. I'll have to just skip that. Okay, we're starting with our samba.
Yeah.
gig. Okay,
Yeah. We're doing good.
Thank you.
Well done, everyone. It's cool down time. It's just get the music back up. Okay. I'll do this facing. So we're going to start with the shoulders. I really hope you enjoyed that workout, and you're all set up for the rest of the day. I sincerely hope you have a lovely day, enjoy the rest of the week, and I do hope you tune in again next week. We're going to keep going week after week, so I'll be here. There will always be a video available on the Westlands and the Octagon YouTube site. I'm not sure if you can access it still via the website. I think you're all having to do it via YouTube exactly. But anyway, a video will be on there all week. before it's replaced with the next. So there's always access to a Latin Fit class. I hope you enjoyed that shuffle. Next week, we will be back to the original order. And I hope to see you back then. Bye, everyone.